At forward, a 6'7 sophomore from Methuen, Massachusetts, number 31, George Niang.
You know, George is just a smart player. You know, he just has super control over his body and knows how to create space, and that's one of the talents that he has on any person, whether you're 7 foot or you're very small. He can make that space. He can get his shot up all the time, and if you take that away, he can step out and knock down a shot. He's really, you know, an offensive nightmare, and he's, you know, showing that, you know, day in and day out.
Invisible. Niang up and under move.
In spaces that they can be effective, like right there.
You called it fine.
The floor, but he's not your typical post player because of his mobility. Good example right here, Kansas. Watch the spin right here. And then the contact by Green on the backside. Remember back in January when he went 4-for-20 in Hilton Coliseum, 0-for-9 from three-point land. I think that stuck in his craw a little bit. He played better at Allen Fieldhouse. But today he's been absolutely outstanding. He understands the mismatches that his coach puts him in, and he really takes
it to be called. And look at this, blood all over. He needs medical attention.
Wow.
Let's get somebody there.
You guys not afraid to run, but they'd rather pound you in the half court.
Niang!
Niang on the move, glass, yes.
Here he is handling the ball right at McGary, and he got it to go for the foul. What a terrific. The number 17 in the country, Niang hooks it up, yes. He does a great job.
Forgotten as he just almost walks down the floor. Very different.
Seven. Look at this now, that's a good finish. He was 6-for-20.
Looking to get it in, and they do to Niang. Austin's there, and Niang stays with it. And so can Niang. Niang drives on Hessler. Sight. Niang drives it to the hole. Wraps it around the 7.
Spread the defense out the way they need to. Nice move there. Inside, but watch him operate with the dribble and then the ambidextrous ability to use his left hand.
You know, for his size, he's one of the best ball handlers.
The end. And that'll go.
Yep.
Playing on the inside, and there you see the 4 and 5 men are lifted outside of the paint. Jonathan Holmes and
so Derek took Michigan and he's at Iowa State.
Someone going in and out, putting the basketball on a string, and then nice finger roll at the rim. George Niang has a
Bryant for the Cyclones.
George Niang all the way to the hoop.
Downsizing to how Iowa State plays, and look at this lineup in the game here.
Taking a slide to the left.
Niang, good look at it, and buries it.
And they post him right away. Jump hook, yes, puts up.
Looking at this last play, he just spots up for three. Nice pump fake, you have to respect his shot, and then able to put it on the bounce.